Look at that. Want to get a close up?
Nice.
Let's see what year it is. So when it's green like that, that means it's been in the ground for a long time. 1980.
Was it
quarter?
No.
Yeah.
You're fine. Oh.
Yeah, nickel. You know what I'm
saying? What do you got? Penny?
A stinking Lincoln. See, it's sink.
Still good. So,
yeah, that's why it falls
apart.
Yeah. Nice penny. I like the patina.
A lot of pennies over here.
Yeah. Nice nickel, huh? Newer quarter, huh?
Cool. Another one, same hole?
Yeah. Another one. So it's a coin spell, so there's two quarters and a dime.
Nice. Let me see.
It's on.
Bottle cap?
Yeah, bottle cap. Bummer. So this is the wrap up. We got three quarters, a dime, two nickels, five pennies. Two of them are zinc and Lincolns. Maybe three zinc and Lincolns and two coppers. And the good old trusty bottle cap. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want more, please like and subscribe, and we'll give you some more. Thank you.